many of us are ordered to stay home during this pandemic, millions of truck drivers are out there on the roads. They are essential workers delivering items we depend on every day. And happening right now in Crawfordsville, there are people making sure those truck drivers know they are appreciated. CBS 4's Melissa Crash shows us how.
Right off of State Road 32, they're providing meals for men and women who drive our highways with the freight we rely on. It's an idea created by Isaac Welliver. Businesses have come together to take part in this project called Feed the FaM. Welliver noticed how professional drivers are working through this crisis and how many may not realize the risks they have to take. By providing a simple meal, the gesture can go a long way during this challenging time.
Without them, our society comes to a grinding halt. All of us got to see what it was like for Walmart to be empty for a little while, right? Imagine if it stayed that way. That's because these guys are coming out every day and keeping it moving. Well, let's get out here in the wide open and give them some hot dogs and say, keep on trucking.
And while the food and the love is much appreciated, truck drivers are struggling during this time. To hear about those concerns, tune in tonight at 11. For now, reporting in Crawfordsville, I'm Melissa Crash, CBS 4 News.
Thank you so much, Melissa.